Thank you, Bob Shepard, Anthony Wilson, Joe LaBarbera, and Mary Goldings. We'll be back.